Big up. He's in a world of his own. An old darts board. I was pretty good back in the day.
Stay. Play a little, no problem. I'm gonna take a look around.
You need an umbilical cord or something.
Funny. At least I'm looking for a way out. What are you
just
doing?
A quick throw, and then we'll figure out how we're getting out of here.
Try for a big double, or...
Not my first time, Daniel. Shooting for double 20.
Okay, so you can play a little.
Still got it. Now for triple 20.
You doing okay?
Not quite in my groove yet.
That is one hell of a shot. You both suck as bad as each other.
I'd keep that to yourself if you want to keep in with Taylor. Fuck. I vaguely remember what happened here. All the factories closed down. I can't believe it. These guys could be relatives.
Hey, this way.
Let's get out of here and...
You all hear that?
I definitely heard something.
Did you hear that as well?
Come on. Whatever it was came from outside.
You really think it's smart to go back outside?
Well, there's nothing for us here. We need to move on.
Best of luck. Hope you find what you're looking for.
It's coming from the town.
Did the old fucker just lock us out?
He was weird, that old guy.
Sure was something off about him. Why come to Creepy Central just to get a top-up?
What does that mean?
Heading into Little Hope feels like our only option.
I'm not so sure about that.
Where else can we go?
What the hell is this thing?
Looks pretty similar to the one Taylor saw by the bus. John said they're to ward off evil spirits.
Where would he get an idea like that?
I don't know. He's a professor. He must read a lot. I have to admit, I'm curious about what it means.
I've heard more than enough, thank you.
I'm sorry, I didn't scare you, did I?
I don't know which is scarier. Whatever this is, or your morbid interest in it.
I'm not superstitious, but stuff like what happened to us with the fog?
Let's catch up with the rest. I don't want to spend any more time with this disgusting thing.
Can you two make an effort to keep up?
Can you come over here?
What's wrong?
I just saw someone in the woods.
I can't see anyone.
What's up? You don't believe me?
Sorry, I don't buy it. Nobody would be out here at this ungodly hour.
Fine. Don't believe me.
You two, we need to stick close.
What the hell? Did you hear that?
What on earth is that?
Okay, very good. We're freaked. Who's there?
Whoever you are, this isn't funny at all. John, where are you? Daniel? Taylor? Come on, John, where are you? This isn't funny.
Hey, wait for us! What is that? Hey. Come and check this out.
What on earth is that?
Not a clue.
Your name, sir?
Andrew.
Andrew? And your name, lady?
Who the hell are you? Why are you dressed like that?
I am called Mary. I fashioned her with my own hand. She looks just like the one beside you. Would you kindly come play with me? Come play. Come play with me.
What witch's trickery is this now, Mary?
I have done nothing.
Hold your tongue. I say what you truly are, Mary. Reverend Carver's affection for you will be shaken loose when he learns of your infidelity with the devil.
There's someone else out here, by the fire.
What? I don't see...
I saw them too.
Are you okay?
How can you not have seen that?
I couldn't see anything through this impossible, impenetrable fog.
Well, go ahead. Tell them what we saw.
A little girl appeared out of the fog, and then just like that, she was gone again.
What is going on?
Maybe the fog has got you confused. We're all stressed out.
Stressed my ass. I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Said her name was Mary. Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but... she talked in this really weird accent. Was that even American?
I'm not sure. I couldn't place her accent either.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
This kid, Mary, did she want to hurt you?
No. I don't think she meant to hurt me.
Now what?
Seems our only option is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea? Thought not.